Hey, what is going on, you guys? So, y'all, I feel so good today. I feel real calm and relaxed, and this particular music choice that kind of is playing tonight, it just makes me feel very, very relaxed. Before I dive into the wine and everything else, today I chose to do like a bit of a Wellness Wednesday situation. Now, I was supposed to record a lot of things and video some stuff. It didn't quite go as planned. I shaved, very therapeutic. I was even trying to trim my beard. Now, one side looks really, really decent. The other side got a little scoop and a loop. I'm gonna try to fix it, but you know, I'll just be real, real, real with y'all. This whole beard situation, me trying to cut it, it didn't quite go as planned. But I'll fix it, and if I don't, my barber will take care of it next week. Jumping right into everything. So first off, can you see it? Yes, on both sides. My theme for like tonight or whatever was I wanted to do black or black and white. So my cup for today is just a simple cup, just tea. It's the matte black or like the frosted or lighter black with the black tea. I love it. One of my favorites. Something super simple. Ooh, really good. So. Okay, I was wondering, I was like, did the music stop? Anyway, so for those of you who are new to the channel, my name is Terrell Keith. This is Terrell Taste Wine Down Wednesday. And the reason why I have a cup with water is because it clears my palate a little bit. So there's that. And we'll jump into the wine. Oh, huh? You asked, I brought the apron back? It's back. Yeah, it's back. It's back, whatever. This is kind of a prototype. I've been working on it. I've been telling you guys that I was doing work, merchandising, different things like that. This is some of the merchandise. This is not quite the final product. I don't really like it as much. So I'm going to, let me get closer for you guys. There we go. I gotta figure out, and then there's this little piece in the middle. I'll figure it out so y'all just can stay on the journey with me. Tonight's outfit, I am wearing my wide leg pants. These are my favorite pants. Favorite pants, and I love them. I love them. They grow with me, they shrink with me, all of the things. And I have just a real super simple, what does it say here? Just like an essential shirt, something super simple, long sleeve. My accessories, gold watch. I have black and gold earrings. Look at that, so cute. So cute. Y'all look at my skin. And then my glasses. Something, something super simple. My skin is skinny, y'all. All right, jumping right into the wine. I have done Yellowtail before. I don't believe I've done their Cabernet Sauvignon before. I don't believe so. At least I haven't done this one. This is a aged whiskey barrel wine. So I'm very excited. Jumping into it. Can you see it? There we go. I love this scoop. Super deep. And I think it is... Where is it at? Okay. 14.5. Sound like a good time. I'm excited. I get to use my new wine bottle opener that my brother got me. I think I've used it maybe once or twice on here so far. So we're diving into it. And what this is here, it is a foil cutter. You set it right on the top. You could twist it, or you can just move it around. Give it a good twist a little more. Maybe I gotta go around. There we go. And you can just peel that off. Comes right off. Sitting it right down in there. Right. Before we dive into the wine, let's take a look at the cork. I always love a good cork and see if it's a little ornate or not. Ornate meaning like, you know, just kind of decorative. Not decorative. It has a little bit of something on it, but not much. I went in kind of crooked, so it kind of left a little dent. I like the smell. I chose a different wine glass. I think I've shown this to you guys. Keeping in the theme of my black kind of situation. So, give it a good pour. Give it a twist stop. All right. Let's see if this has a bleed. Not really. I love this smell. I don't like this song. Alexa, next song. Okay, I can handle this. I love it. So y'all know I love a good red wine. I don't know if I've done, I can't remember the last time I did a red wine. Love this smell. I love a red wine. It smells like it's gonna be good. I hope it's good. Okay. Alexa, next song. This is okay. It was getting a little corny. I like this. I like this, y'all. The song too, but this wine tastes good. So, it's very smooth. I feel like this would be really good with a cigar. It also would be good paired with steak and potatoes. You know what, I said another thing that I would do, I was going to start pairing my wine with my fragrances. What this tastes like, what I feel like if I was, what I would be wearing or what would go with this, I would say Oud Wood by Tom Ford. All right, y'all, I'm about to get out of here and I'm gonna finish this glass. Finish this music and enjoy the rest of my Wellness Wednesday. You guys, please stay tuned. The Yellowtail, amazing. It's not super dry. It's very smooth. Love it. I love y'all for real, for real. Until next week. Until next week. Please remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Until next time, you guys. Peace.